Hello guys, Olga is today with you, and let's talk about scams through video chat, which you can face with Ukrainian girls through online dating website. This is a trick which I recently discovered. Actually, a lot of my followers, they're already very good educated in all these scam things, and you know that yes, the picture can be not real, someone who is talking to you, texting to you can be not this girl exactly, but if you speak to the girl on video chat and you really see that she's talking to you really, and yes, this is she, and she is super nice, good-looking model, but unfortunately she is very poor, and actually she is having her Instagram account, but this Instagram is managed by model agency, and she don't have actually even smartphone, because if she had smartphone you can talk with her through any free video chat, but yes, she unfortunately don't have smartphone, so she bought an iPhone from her boss to take pictures, to put in Instagram, to develop herself a little bit, and just to be able to earn some money. If you hear that this story is somehow familiar to you, you know that you are not the one who hears this story. This is a very popular scam. And now let's go to the main point, video chat. So you're talking to the girl in video chat, and she's not talking because she don't know English for sure. She's just typing you the things on the chat, but you see her real. This is, she's smiling to you, typing something. This video usually pre-recorded. Really guys, this video are usually pre-recorded, and some of my clients, they already discovered that. And if you have such situation where girls don't talk to you personally in video chat, she's just typing because she kind of don't speak English, ask her to wave to you, smile to you, or do any kind of action which can at least prove you that this video is not pre-recorded. So just try to make yourself more secure from this video scam. This is just a trick which I discovered and I want to share with you in this video. If this information was helpful for you, please don't forget to press the like button and write your comment about that. Bye bye.